Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind for the Sega Saturn. Now continuing. Continuing here. Sure, we'll view the summary screen. Beginning Act 6, Biomort. Searching for Kenzo Hojo at Lorraine's request, Jonathan is framed by Tokugawa and Gates for Hojo's murder. After infiltrating the moon plant to clear Jonathan's name, Jonathan and Ed make another shocking discovery. Tokugawa has created a secret organ trading network where he auctions off illegally obtained organs. The data from the virtual recorders in their possession, they head back to Beyond. Act 6, Biomort. The last two acts were pretty short, so I'm wondering if this one will be the same. I know there's 7 acts in all, so we're almost complete. Seemingly. So they made it with the mass driver?
ようやくたどり着いたな。
あれから6日は経つ。6 days。みんな無事だろうか。至急彼に月での。BBC のバーチャル編集機を使えればいいんだが、見張りはいないようだ。入ろう。パパ、大変よ。マークが、マークが。マークがどうした？デカチョ見て、これが今朝家に。Gang's
all here though. We've got more. Come to AMM.
やつら、マークを。なんてこった。パパ、マークはどうなるの？AMMは30周年記念のイベントでごった返してるわよ。やつら、俺たちをAMMへおびき寄せて公的に射殺するつもりだな。今出て行ったら危険よ。彼らの思うつぼだわ。俺一人で行く。やつら。
マークに何かしてみろ。ただでは済まん。落ち着けエド。俺たちが揃って出ていけばマークも助からん。じゃあどうするんだ。Okay,
split up.
何？テレビを使うの。Splitting
up is a bad idea. It's always a bad idea.
なるほど。テレビ中継者とはな。
Am I in disguise or something?
AMMにも何度も出してたの。思い出したの。AMMも内の数箇所にカメラをセッティングしてあるわ。これだと外に出なくても監視できるでしょ。AMMのほとんどの場所はカバーできるはず。
ああ、それにこの無線があればな。エド、聞こえるか？聞こえるぞ、ジョナサン。メリル、聞こえるか？
奴らを見かけたか。いや、まだ見てないわ。でも私服だとわからないわよ。すぐわかるさ。奴ら顔色がない。顔色ね。そうだ、カレンさん、気分はどう？大丈夫、平気よ。ちょっとは良くなったわ。具合悪いのか？ジョナサンたちが月に行ってる間に一度倒れて入院したのよ。ウプス。大変だったんだから。
Anyway, we gotta
grab
one of those
organs.
本当なのか？いつものことよ。気にしてたら何もできないわ。私のことより今はマークちゃんのことよ。ああ、そうだな。ジョナサン、いたか？エド、少しは落ち着けよ。分かってる。マークを見つけたらすぐ教えてくれ。マークは、マークは俺の息子だ。分かってる。俺は
エド、しっかりしろ。ああ、時間はいくらでもある。エド、結論を急ぐな。な、冷静にな。わかった、ジョナサン。俺は月面コーナーを見張る。エドは月には詳しいからな。バカいい。私はロビーへ行くわ。じゃあ、ジョナサン、それじゃこのモニターの使い方を説明するわね。
Monitors, huh?
AMM 内には合計8台のカメラがセットされているの。
カー？
このテレビ中継車には中継モニターが4つしかないから同時に4箇所しか見られない。
バジェットカット。
それで
1台のモニターが2台のカメラから送られてくる映像を掛け持ちしてるわけ。だからカメラを切り替えるときはモニターの上にあるカメラのボタン番号を押せばいいわ。
Make sense?
見たいカメラナンバーを押すとそのカメラからの映像がモニターに出るわ。簡単でしょ。左上のモニターはロビーに置いてある1番2番のカメラを。
ロビー、okay.
右上のモニターはビヨンドコーナーに置いてある3番4番のカメラを。左下のモニターは月面コーナーに置いてある5番6番のカメラを。右下のモニターは探査コーナーに置いてある7番8番のカメラをそれぞれ映しているわ。
So lobby and then alphabetically.
映像の違いは？
それぞれ偶数のカメラはロングの映像を映しているわ。
Okay.
無線はどうやって使う？
エドかメリルさんの映っている画面をクリックすればいいわ。
わかった。
じゃあ始めましょう。
Okay, let's just save, because that was a long cutscene. Oh, I can't save? Oh, you busted. Pardon my French. Nothing unusual at the lobby. Okay, look at individual things. That's a wide shot of the Coral Hall. Meryl's patrolling the lobby. Nothing to report right now, Meryl says. I haven't noticed anyone suspicious come in. Nothing unusual here. I'll keep patrolling this area a little longer. It's a wide shot of the beyond corner. Everything looks normal. Unusual. The moon corner looks fine. Edel. Ed's patrolling the moon corner. Nothing unusual. Before I talk to him, let me look here. Everything seems fine at the space corner. I can't look at individual people. Nothing unusual. Alright, I'll talk to him. I don't see anything unusual. Ooh! What happened to that camera?
Jonah-san, beyond the corner の monitor が消えたわ。
You're no kidding.
Nando!
Nando! Is it a problem on our end, Jonathan says? Something's wrong with the feed. Let's warn them.
Meryl! Beyond the corner's monitor is wrong. Check it out. I
understand.
Meryl's on her way to the beyond corner, Jonathan says. Okay. I'll keep an eye on things here, Ed says. Oh wait, came back. Everything looks normal. What's that? Oh. Mel's arrived at the beyond corner.
Meryl, what happened?
Jonah-san, someone's prank. The camera's handkerchief was stolen.
Handkerchiefs?
ハンカチ？いたずらにしちゃ変だな。
おとりかしら。
メリュー、ロビーに戻っておいてくれ。
わかった。一回りしてから帰るわ。
気を抜くなよ。
I'll check out the lobby.
気を抜くのは恋した時だけよ。じゃ。
それじゃ大丈夫だ。
So, if it's a decoy, we better keep an eye on the lobby. Nothing unusual at the lobby.
カメラにハンカチがかけてあったそうだ。
ハンカチ？子供のいたずらだろうか。
エド、注意してくれよ。
わかった。
There's nothing going on here, he says. I'll keep my eyes peeled. You see anything from your end? I'm keeping my eyes open. I don't see anyone suspicious. I'll keep watching. Keep my eyes peeled, he says. Everything looks normal. I haven't checked this one out for a while. Okay, so where's Meryl? I don't see anyone who looks like Mark, it says. It's patrolling the moon corner. Meryl's supposed to be going back there. How long is it going to take her to get back there? Well, hopefully something hasn't happened to her. She's our supporting cast, and I don't trust that something horrible isn't going to happen to her, like with Dave. You're not gonna let me save, are you? That's him? Yeah, I thought that wasn't there before. Oh, it's Redwood. It's definitely him, Jonathan says. So he's at Beyond Corner.
メリルと連絡が取れん。エド。
わかった。ビヨンドコーナーへ向かう。
Well, he's off. You think Ed's there by now? Karen says. Come on, Ed. Jonathan says. I gotta switch the cameras. Oh, that's not a bag. That's the back of someone's head. I can't see him with this camera.I should have kept my camera on him, but the images don't move. He's gone. He's disappeared from the camera's field of view, Karen says. Hurry up, Ed. We're gonna lose him. Can't see him from here. Should I pick him up? I don't see anyone there. Where'd he go? He's not showing up on the other camera either, Jonathan says. Let's check the other corners.Find a space corner. Moon corner looks fine. Is Ed?Ed's arrived at Beyond Corner. Where is he, Jonathan? Ed asks. I lost him. You don't see him anywhere? No, I can't see him. He should be around there somewhere. Okay, well, I'll keep looking. Meryl's headed for the lobby. You keep an eye on there, Jonathan says. Yeah. You see anything there? No, he isn't here.He moved, obviously. The guy's got legs, he can walk around. I should check the lobby then. Meryl's headed there. Well, she was. That's what Ed said, but we haven't seen her. Maybe she kept an eye on Ed over here.Ed's still there. He might be in one of these other shots. Oh, there's Meryl. Meryl's at the space corner. Does he say she was going to the lobby? I might have just got that wrong.
Meryl, come here! Saki beyond the corner. You
lost
it. You went there. Be careful. I got
it.
He's not around here, Jonathan. You see anything on the monitors? Check her other monitor. With all the same people that have been there. Where is that guy? Keep looking at this person, but that's not. Oh, there's an astronaut there! What the hell?
Mark! Mark is here! And this space suit. It was
Ishida's. Good. Mark's healthy.
How do you know it's that him in there? You know what we save yet? Of course not. There's a guy in a spacesuit with Mark. Oh, that's Mark next to him. Duh, I didn't see him. When I am, tell Ed.
Edo! Mark is here! Robin! The man in space suit! Mark is safe!
Mark is
safe! Meryl will do it! Maybe it's a trap. Ina, stay there! Wait there!
Keep your wits about you, Ed. What's happened with Mark, Ed says.
Meryl! Mark is found! The man in the lobby is in the lobby! Hurry up! Lobby! The
other one?
Two can't see. I understand.
Lobby to go.
I love this game. Just gotta say, it's freaking awesome. Okay, so she's moved on. I want to take another look around there. Oh, he's gone! He just vanished. He's gone. If we don't hurry, we'll lose them, Karen says. Not this spacesuit. Oh, I should have switched to this camera. Where's Mark? I can't see him anywhere. Tell Ed. Ed, we've lost Mark. He might have been headed your way. I don't see him here. Try looking around with the cameras. I don't see anybody here. Nothing unusual at the moon corner. There's Meryl. He's not showing up anywhere on the monitors, Jonathan says. He isn't here, Jonathan. You have any idea where he is, she says? No, not really. Somewhere. Keep wondering about this spacesuit. But that's the one that always sits there. Where is he, Ed says? This? Well, that was always there. Oh!
Itazo! Tansa corner da!
Mark mo issho da!
Stand still, for God's sakes, Jonathan says.
Edo! Meryl! Tari tomo kikoeru ka?
Ita ka!
I got them running all over the place.
Oh,
Oh, no, Ed. Ah! You can't.
Mate, Edo!
It's a trap.
Mark!
Edo!
Who's that? That's Redwood. How do we know that's Redwood? You see, it's the biker. Oh no! Oh my god. That's bad timing.
Jonathan, Mark is fine. Call an ambulance quickly! Pekka-chan!
Jonathan, that's him. He's also coming.
Jonathan, this time is you!
Damn it. Ed better be okay. She collapses all the time. She'll be fine. Yeah, saving. Is this the end of that act? Not yet.
Chris, Edo はどうなんだ?
手術はうまくいったみたい。でも、意識が戻らないの。
He's right.
しばらくこの ICU で様子を見ないとね。
パパ。
デカ長。できるだけのことはやってみるわ。
We need security.
You
have someone to watch over him.
Edo が良くなるまで、Edo が入院してることは内密に頼む。担当医やナースにも漏らさないように言ってくれ。
分かってるわ。患者の命を守るのが医者の務めよ。
ジョナサン、パパ、大丈夫よね？
アナ。
ごめんなさい。私がそばにいながら。
いや、アナ。俺がエドをこの事件に巻き込んだ。エドは嫌がってたんだ。
違うわ、ジョナサン。パパ、いつもジョナサンのこと言ってた。ジョナサンが帰ってきてくれたって、生き生きしてた。あんなパパ見るの、母さんが死んでから初めて。
エドがそんなこと
を。私、パパにうんと長く生きてもらいたい。これまで私、パパに苦労ばかりかけてきたもの。
Well, that's not true.
パパ、私のこと気にして、再婚もせずに。LS のバッグの時だって私無茶な注文してパパを困らせた。
アナ、あれは
知ってるわジョナサン。でも私嬉しかった。そんなに私のこと気遣ってくれるなんて。私はパパから本物の愛情をもらったもの。
アナちゃん、マークちゃん、パパは心配ないわ。私たちがきっと元気にしてみせるわ。
メリル、あなたたちを頼む。彼の容態を見てくる。